Middleton with a cross, and oh, that is the opening goal! Andy Kirk has scored again for Hearts. Well, he's been on fire recently. Goal number four of the season for Kirk. It was a well-worked move. Jury, then Fulton, and Kirk in at the near post, just putting it past Nick Colgan. And the opening goal in 5 minutes, and Hearts have the breakthrough. Again for movement, Latapy switching out to the right, trying to create something. Oh, the deflection, Paatelainen, there's the equaliser! Mixu Paatelainen! Well, he scored in 2-8 for a Derby's last season, and he's back on the score sheet here, 3 minutes before half-time. The break of the ball from that flick there, and Paatelainen with the right foot leaves Adeyemi with no chance. The deflection, I think, put Stephen Presley off. Paatelainen took full advantage. And that's goal number five of the season for the Hibs striker. The dying seconds of the first half. Can Hearts hold out? It's whipped in there. Oh, it's headed down again. Paatelainen, it's there! 2-1 to Hibs. He's done it again. And a bit of gymnastics to finish it off. Well, who was picking him up? Well, he peeled off there, hoping that a Hibs player would get the touch. They did. And there's Paatelainen, just a touch past the Emmy. It's 2-1. And Hibs are in front. Lawson, Latapy, time to turn. Latapy again, now here's a chance for Hibs. Zitelli! After the break, and Hibs, well, they look to be an easy street now. A lot of people's allowed time to turn, pick the pass, and eventually the ball ends up in the back of the net. Look at the pass, and Hearts are punished for giving one of the most creative players time. And the striker was David Zitelli, and Hibs are now in front by 3-1 in the derby. He can't believe it. Andrews, Fulton battling. Andrews, Latapy, James, the referee, aiding and abetting Hibs' plight, and Hibs come away. He's onside. O'Neil, is this the fourth? It is! He's got the heart. And yet again, he'll probably get the gold medal this evening as well. Well, the referee got involved, and then eventually the ball broke to O'Neil. He found Mixu Paatelainen, and he remained calm. A lot of work to be done here. He just needed the same foot, the direction into the back of the net. And Mixu Paatelainen is the top scorer in Hibs with 7 goals this season. Hearts in disarray, the ball goes in, it's breaking out, is there a shot here for Suzy? Yes! It's actually John O'Neill, it's 5-1! John O'Neill just shaping to get the shot and then whipped it past the Emmy. Composed and a finish to match. And this really is, in Edinburgh, a demolition derby. Have a man over again. Latapy, can he put it into the path of Paatelainen? He's thinking about going himself. Latapy! Oh, that's a wonderful goal! That's the best of them! 6-1 to Hibs, and that is absolutely magnificent! Have a look at this. Latapy, Paatelainen crying out for it. He takes the 1-2, and the volley is spectacular. What a finish by Russell Latapy. And Hearts are finished in this match, well and truly. They've been given a football lesson. What about this? He deserves all the applause. I'm sure the home support would like to see goal number seven for Hearts. The humiliation and a chance of a consolation, and there it is. Colin Cameron. Some applause from the remaining Hearts fans, but no cause for celebration for Cameron. Just in the final minute of this match, he will be hurting. He took it well, put it away from Colgan, but 6-2.